everybody, and welcome to Ghost Stories. Are you ready for them?
It was a really nice show, very nice, very goosebumpy, and pretty fearful.
It was a very different experience for me, and I am into theater myself, and have been part of workshops and everything, so this is totally different.
Et nomino Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Ex rane iubas et!
I think the acting was great, especially Clifford. Just his part was completely nerve-wracking, and I think it was a great, very well done play.
It was great. It was just really freaky, like the whole Clifford's part and everything, but it was really nice, especially the entry, the way it happened. It was pretty good.
First part when it started was really scary, and all this, they actually felt real, like the people who were talking, it actually felt like they were narrating their own stories. It was pretty scary.
I've come here for the second time, so it, like, even though I've seen most of it before, I think still it was pretty real, so I could like relate to a lot of it.